facing the camera for the first time.
The right.
Would you like to share your first day experience with us? And how was it working with Sushant? How much did he help you?
You know, I'm so glad you asked me that, because I don't know how I've done in this film. I've really, really tried my best, but I don't think I would have been able to do any of it without Sushant. He has just been the most helpful person to have had. There were days where, you know, I was a little lost. I was a little, you know, scared. Like you said, first time I'm facing the camera, but he was just always hands-on. And it was so amazing to, like, not just, you know, with Hindi. I like that you said you like my Hindi, lekin jo bhi main bolti hu ki tooti taati Hindi inhone hi sikhai hai. Inhone pehle hi kaha tha ki mere se Hindi mein hi baat karna. To aise karte karte matlab thodi bahut Hindi bhi seekh li, inshallah thodi bahut acting bhi seekh li. Inhone bahut bahut madad ki meri.
Hi, Abhishek.
Before you need to say thank you, speak Sushant. You know the number of people are thanking you on stage. You should say thank you to all of them.
Thank you.
Tere aansu nikal aayenge appreciation ke.
Honesty, yeah. And with that, gratitude is all I have.
Yeah. Lovely, yeah.
हाँ अभिषेक जी, हाँ आपसे मेरा प्रश्न ये है कि जैसा आपने कहा कि ये केदारनाथ में जो इतना बड़ा बवंडर आया था, इतने सारे लोग उससे प्रभावित हुए थे और जिसको लोगों को देखना चाहिए, तो आपने भी वहाँ जाके वो चीज़ें देखी हैं अभी भी, तो वो क्या आपके इस फिल्म के हिट होने से, या आप कुछ चाहेंगे उन लोगों के प्रति करना जो अभी भी उस दौर से गुजर रहे हैं या वो परेशान हैं अभी भी उस के बाद से अभी तक भी, कुछ आप करना चाहेंगे उनके लिए?
मैं एक फिल्म मेकर हूँ और मैं एक्चुअली कभी कभी मैं लफ्ज़ों से बयान नहीं कर पाता कि मैं क्या कहना चाहता हूँ या क्या कर लोगों के समाज के लिए क्या करना चाहता हूँ, मगर ये 2-3 साल जो मैं संघर्ष करके जान डाल के फिल्म बनाता हूँ, मैं सिर्फ पैसे कमाने के लिए नहीं बनाता, मैं एक समाज के लिए कुछ कहना चाहता हूँ, कुछ अपनी तरफ से कुछ कंट्रीब्यूशन देना चाहता हूँ. यू नो, ये फिल्म मैंने शिव के लिए बनाई है और मुझे लगता है कि अगर किसी अगर पूछा जाए कि ये फिल्म मैंने क्यों बनाई, क्योंकि मैं शिव का भक्त हूँ और मुझे लगता है कि अगर किसी इंसान में सेवा और लोगों के लिए बलिदान देने की भावना है, उसमें शिव रहता है. और ये बात अगर मैं इस देश के लोगों में और दुनिया भर में ये बात समझा सकूं मेरे शिव के बारे में, तो मैं अपने इस एफर्ट को सक्सेसफुल समझूंगा.
हाय गट्टू, दिस इज सोहेल, यू आर राइट. कंग्रेचुलेशंस,
शुक्रिया.
द ट्रेलर्स लुक्स एक्सीलेंट. मेरा सवाल था कि जब आपने ये सोचा था कि सारा को कास्ट करना है एक्चुअली, तो हुम डिड यू अप्रोच एक्चुअली, पहले सैफ अली खान या उनकी मॉम को? And what did you, आपने क्या कहा convince them?
Actually, इनके एक रिश्तेदार हैं संदीप खोसला, मैं उनको जानता हूँ, तो मैंने उनको फ़ोन किया और उन्होंने मेरी मीटिंग कराई इनके साथ. और एक बार वो मीटिंग हो गई तो फिर बात धड़ाधड़ चली और ये आ गई फिल्म में.
सारा, आपसे भी हम जानना चाहेंगे, when you were approached actually, सबसे first time जैसे आपको पता चला कि there's a story which has come for you actually, what was your reaction and whom did you actually, you know, spoke regarding this thing to, your dad, your mom, what was it?
जैसे गट्टू सर ने आपको कहा, संदीप के घर पे हमारा नरेशन हुआ था, गट्टू सर थे वहाँ, कनिका जो हमारी लेखक है वो भी थी, उन्होंने नरेट किया था हमें, और मैं अपनी मॉम के साथ थी वहाँ. और ये सुनकर मतलब सबके रोंगटे खड़े हो गए थे और आँखों में पानी, और मतलब बहुत ही अजीब एक्सपीरियंस था. बहुत ही मुझे याद, मतलब आज भी याद है कि कैसा लगा वो नरेशन सुनने के बाद. तो तभी बस तय हो गया था मन में कि यही होगा.
एक फिल्म आई थी आपकी आंटी की, सुहा अली जी की एक्चुअली, यू नो इट वाज ऑन द बैकड्रॉप ऑफ अ फ्लड एक्चुअली मुंबई. कभी उस तरह का कुछ ख्याल आया था एक्चुअली कि इस तरह की एक फिल्म, जस्ट अ स्मॉल प्लॉट एक्चुअली?
नहीं, उस समय जब उन्होंने कनिका जी ने ये नरेशन दी थी हमें, मेरे दिमाग में और कुछ नहीं था. बस जो दुनिया वो दर्शाना चाहती थी, बस उसके अलावा कुछ और नहीं दिखाई दे रहा था मुझे. बस जैसे उन्होंने लिखा था, जो उन्होंने लिखा था, बस वो ही था. कोई कंपैरिजन कुछ नहीं था.
But I want to ask you, who do you message immediately? Were you allowed to tell anyone on WhatsApp that you've got this film or that you've said yes? Or were you not allowed? Apart from your mother?
No, mom was sitting with me and I told my father.
What about friends and all? Were you like just waiting to like tell everyone? When were you allowed to tell the world before the media or before all that you have got this film?
remember like that. It wasn't...
First look of Kedarnath jab release with you, then was... No.
People knew before that.
So you, before that. No particular day.
Abhishek, sir, I have a question for you. And same question goes for Ronnie, sir, also. Tell us something about your fruitful collaboration, sir, with Ronnie, sir.
You know, when we talk about Shiv, and he works in mysterious ways, this man walks into my life, you know. And I just look back. I've done... This is actually my third film with him. And hopefully, he won't leave my arm. And, you know, he'll be with me for the rest of my journey as a filmmaker. It's been incredible. You know, when I did Kai Poche, he was there. And I remember showing him the film and walking out and him being very happy. And it's just fantastic. I couldn't ask for anything more. In fact, this movie was not being produced by him. And I was in a bit of trouble. And he just walked in, you know, at the last minute. And he picked me up like my knight in shining armor. So, yeah.
I'm sorry, what? Would you like to add something to that? Yeah, well, I think pretty much now when somebody is so glowing about their praise, how am I going to do it in return? Other than saying is, when you're working on a producer-director, I think long-term relationships play a big role. Because just getting to share common vision, common creative ideas in itself is very difficult. Then there are a lot of crises, and to go through all of them and then come out of it, actually makes the relationship long-term. So I think that's what we've really invested in over a period of the years. I did read the script of Kedarnath, and then he moved on, and then we did it separate ways. So there was, I think there's karma in every movie, whichever way we do it, from the way it was cast, to the way it starts, to the way it ends. And I think, you know, the box office will show that. And I think maybe we were destined to do it again, because we parted ways, and then we came back together for different reasons.
So could we also say that one of the reasons that you like each other is me? Because I'm also a common factor.
Because you're the common factor? Okay.
We can assume that.
Abhishek.
But I mean, common factor for next movie, we will have to go for that.
But Ronnie, sir, I have a question for you. 2018 has been a fantastic year for producers. Has there been a change, sort of like, because the last year was very bad. I mean, a lot of films, at least box office-wise, we saw that. Was there a sort of... It happened in television, you know, about 8-9 years back. People took a call as to what kind of, you know, television they want to make. Was there a sort of consensus between a lot of people? I know a lot of people meet and they talk and what kind of cinema that should be. Because 2018 has been fantastic.
Yeah, I think it has been fantastic. And I don't think it's been planned that way. I think a lot of young talent, a lot of new talent, and a lot of experienced talent went out to tell stories they just wanted to tell. And I think that's what's shown.
But you all backed them. That were also
well,
there.
No, I think there's many people who are now. I think everyone's excited about the thing. And I think, firstly, we all think we are the designers. If the audience doesn't rise for the occasion, nothing happens. So I think 2018 is the year of the audience that's telling us they want to see another narrative.
Abhishek, aapki dahini or idhar. Prashant, ETV se. Bahut sari baatein jab aap is film ke baare mein keh rahe hain, to usme Uttarakhand ka zikr aa raha hai, adhyatm ka zikr aa raha hai. उत्तराखंड के लोग जाहिर सी बात है इस फिल्म में हम चाहेंगे कि नजर आ रहे हों या बहुत सारी चीजें हों तो उत्तराखंड सरकार का किस तरह का रोल रहा इस पूरी फिल्म में उनका किस तरह से आपको साथ मिला या मुश्किलें रहीं और लोगों ने किस तरह से आपको वहां पर सहयोग दिया
बहुत अच्छा रहा वहां के नहीं सब्सिडी नहीं मिली नहीं उन्होंने बहुत वहाँ की गवर्नमेंट ने भी हमारा साथ दिया है वहाँ के लोगों ने भी साथ दिया है और सब कमाल का था ऐसी कोई तकलीफ नहीं आई बहुत बहुत खूबसूरत रहा
Can we wrap up? We'll take one last question.
Good afternoon. This is Vikram Thapa from in.com. Good afternoon. Congratulations on a very, very
Vikram, right in the middle, at the end.
I'm right here. Congratulations to all you guys for a very fabulous Sorry,
one second.
Trailer.
Thank you. We can see you.
My question is to you, Sushant. We follow you on social media. And you're a man of science. You always talk about science.
Yes.
This film here is about faith.
Absolutely.
And a man who follows science like that and does a film about faith. I mean, what do you have to say on that?
I would just like to add a nuance to it that not in every context they go diametrically opposite ways. There are different ways of investigation of the truth, one of which, and very precise, is science. And another thing that could come very handy is faith. So both can go along each other, and I'm so glad that, as far as I'm concerned, there are different ways that I like
the truth, one of which is faith, and the other is science.
Thank you so much. My question is to Sara. Sara, I mean, I would like to sort of spice this conference a little more. I mean, it is your debut.
Take a second.
It is your debut, 2018, and congratulations for that.
Thank you.
Of course, another debut that happened was Janhvi Kapoor. That film did very, very well. But there's obviously going to be just one Best Debut of the Year award. Are we going to have like a face-off in the boxing ring, the two of you?
Not at all. I mean, like I've said previously, I mean, I think that all of us are here to just do our jobs, and we are really no one to decide anything, you know. She's done amazingly. I saw Dharak. I thought she was fantastic. And I hope everybody's loved her work, and I hope that people, you know, like my work too, God willing. And then the rest is whatever happens.
I'm stretching my answer. There are years when two of them got the best debut, so that's possible.
Abhishek, Russell, you're
okay,
from
no, that gentleman over there, and we'll end it with that.
I just wanted
one sec,
to
one sek. Sir, you have already two questions, right?
I just
Ek
wanted second. To know. Abhishek?
Yes, Abhishek, to you.
All right, straight ahead. So the film looks really grand, and perhaps one of the reasons is because it was shot at real locations. What were the challenges of shooting a film of this scale on real locations?
Well, you know, a movie like of this scale requires a lot of prep, you know, and to get there is very difficult. मतलब आप यहाँ से जाते हैं देहरादून जाओगे देहरादून से आपको 8 घंटे रास्ते में एक drive है जो पहाड़ों से गुजरती जाती है जहाँ पे you know पहाड़ बारिश के मौसम में तो पहाड़ टूट रहे भी होते हैं